Thanks for coming to see a demo. Our service desk solution is designed to fit the needs of IT operations teams. This focus keeps our solution one of the best for support teams across the globe. Let me prove it to you. Let's pretend we're Nancy. She's a marketing manager and an employee at our company. She logs in to report that a toner is out in one of our printers. You can see a clean and intuitive interface with search easily accessible to people so that they can search for their problem and get back to work. You can see some knowledge articles in here too, featuring videos and images to help people help themselves. But Nancy knows she just needs to get a request in, so she goes to the toner replacement form. This form is completely customizable to get the information you need. You can see us suggesting more knowledge articles up here, but she's just going to fill this out and submit. Once submitted, you can see that an approval is required, as well as an escalation and integration to a third party, because Nancy is a VIP. Here's the escalation, and here's the integration. We've even emailed an external vendor to let them know to get this toner out ASAP. So now, let's log in as Daniela, Nancy's manager, to get this request approved. Daniela, once logged in, sees in her My Pending Actions the approval for this request. She can click on Accept, and boom, the request is approved. Approvers are free and don't require a license. Now let's log in as an agent and get this toner replaced. We'll come back to this dashboard and go straight to My Work, which is designed to make agents powerful. With one click, they can take action on incidents and tickets in here. The colors indicate the priority for the agent, and we make SLAs very clear on each ticket. This helps teams prioritize their work. Let's go into the ticket. You can see there are two subtasks automatically created with a workflow to get the toner replaced. We need to check the inventory, which has already been assigned to me, and deliver the toner. I know that Fede is going over to that building today, so I'm gonna add Fede, my colleague, to do that. I'm also gonna make this comment internal so that the customer doesn't see it. You can see that now that I've mentioned Fede, it's added him as a collaborator on this ticket, and he'll get a notification in PagerDuty, a text message, or email, depending on how we have that configured. Let's pretend that Fede has brought over that toner. I'm going to now close this request by using a canned response. These make it so agents don't need to type the same thing over and over and over. I'm going to mark that as the solution and close the ticket. Now the toner's been replaced. Since Nancy is a VIP, I'm going to actually share a dashboard with her. This dashboard will allow her to see her group's tickets all in one spot. Sharing dashboards with unlicensed users doesn't cost anything in our solution. Now let's log back in as Nancy to take a look at this dashboard and the toner request. Nancy logs in. She sees a pending action to leave a review for the toner replacement. And now in her primary navigation up here, she sees a new item called Dashboards. When she clicks on that, she can see the VIP dashboard without a license. Now let's log back in as a manager. Now let me show you the manager view. Managers need to be able to see workloads on their team so they can quickly prioritize and balance work. In this manager section, I can drag and drop to assign tickets, view agent collaboration, so here are their ticket numbers, as well as their ratings and what tickets they're working on currently. And if I need to, I can balance work quickly by selecting an agent and reassigning their tickets to other agents with less work. This demo hardly even scratched the surface. We didn't cover reporting and analytics, graphical workflows, or any other of our pre-built features. If you're still interested and would like to learn more, check us out on InvGate.com. Sign up for your own trial or just get started today.